Hello, Germán Garcia here from Spain. Today I just wanted to show you in the section productivity, I am not going to talk about sales or marketing, how to make a Spanish omelette in 10 minutes. The typical Spanish omelette from Spain, I mean, it has potato, eggs, olive oil and salt. And I just wanted to show you there is a much faster way and quite cheaper to make an Spanish express omelette. I mean cheaper because olive oil probably in your country is like gold. I mean it's really expensive. Okay, this bottle in Spain is 4 euros more or less. Probably in your country this is much more expensive. And to do the normal Spanish omelette, you need almost this quantity of oil. But don't worry, because I am going to show you just with a tablespoon of this oil, I can do a real nice Spanish omelette. Okay, so what are the ingredients? The ingredients are, instead of normal potatoes, natural potatoes, we use crisps or chips. Okay, in this case, it has flavor, ham flavor. Okay. So we need a bag of crisps or chips, 4 eggs, and milk, a little milk, okay, and salt. Okay, so what is the process? We open the box. So the process is we open the bag and we smash them, okay? We pour them here. Okay, so, okay, and then we need the eggs, we just 4 eggs, 1, 2, 3, be careful with the knife. 4. Okay. Just a little milk, just a little bit. So there are the 4 eggs and the milk, salt, just a little bit, salt. And then just mix them. We pour the potatoes there. See, and we mix the potatoes with the eggs. And we wait 10 minutes till the potatoes get really soft. You know, in the liquid, they have to be soft. Okay? So we wait for 10 minutes. I stop the video now and I will come back in 10 minutes. Okay, now after 10 minutes, you see it's soft, and what we need to do now, remember the olive oil, well in your case it could be any oil, cooking oil you have, but the olive oil has extraordinary flavor. We just put, you know, a little bit, Okay. Just a little bit. So you will see what I have put here. It's just not much, a little bit. So I move the oil there. See, you see? So there is oil everywhere, just a little bit. And then I wait the heat to be, the oil to be hot. You know, it's just 1 minute. So now that it's hot, we pour the potatoes with the eggs there in the pan. And just, no, it has to cover all the pan. See? So we wait, you know, like 2 minutes cooking there. I'm moving. And then we need a plate because we have to turn it over so it cooks on both sides. So I put it there, yes, on the other side, put it there. So as you can see, one side is done. This is one side, and we have to wait the other side to be cooked. So just wait another one or two minutes. Don't wait too long because it will dry. It has to be soft inside, like cream. Okay, yes. 1 minute there and done. So I just again, so you will see the other side. Here it is, a real Spanish omelette done in 10 minutes with potatoes, olive oil, very little olive oil, and is really tasty. I hope you like it. Bye.